Hi, this is Benton with eBugout, and today we're going to show you the value of using a fencing tool. Not only for breaching a fence, but for breaking anything you need beyond that. In this case, we have a level 3 lock purchased from a local Walmart. So, without further, let's be on with the destruction. As you can see, makes quick work of any lock you can possibly need to get through, so we highly recommend a fencing tool.